This is the next problem on orthogonal trajectories. See the statement. Find the orthogonal trajectories of lemniscates. Okay. The name of the curve is lemniscates, which is r square is equal to a square into cos 2 theta, where a is the parameter. Clearly, we are observing that by seeing the equation, given family is in polar coordinates. Okay. So, first of all, we should eliminate the parameter a by taking the derivative with respect to theta. Okay. Given family of, these are also one type of curves, family of curves is r square is equal to a square into cos 2 theta. Take it equation number 1. Okay, where a is the parameter. So don't take derivative with respect to theta blindly whenever given family is in polar coordinates. It is better to apply log on both sides. Okay. If you apply log on both sides, then you can take the derivative with respect to theta. So, you can easily eliminate the parameter. Okay. Apply log on both sides. So, you will get log r square is equal to log of a square into cos 2 theta. Okay. Clearly, it is in the form of mn. Log of mn means log m plus log n. So, it becomes 2 log r. Take this square to in front of log, you will get this one 2 log r and log a square plus log of cos 2 theta. Now take the derivative with respect to theta on both sides. Take derivative with respect to theta on both sides. So you will get 2 by r into dr by d theta. Okay. Log derivative for log r is 1 by r. Already 2 is there. So, you will get 2 by r. And we are taking the derivative with respect to theta. That's why derivative for r with respect to theta is dr by d theta. And log a square is entirely constant because a is parameter. So, its derivative is 0 plus it is in the form of log x. 1 by x. So, that's why you will get 1 by cos 2 theta into derivative for the internal term, which is minus 2 sin 2 theta. Already you know that. Derivative for cos is minus sine, and you should write the coefficient of theta in the product. So 2 by r into dr by d theta is equal to plus into minus minus 2 into what is sine by cos? tan 2 theta. So this two getting cancelled. So dr by d theta is equal to minus r. Take this denominator to right hand side numerator, minus r into tan 2 theta. Clearly, this is the differential equation of given family because parameter A is completely eliminated here. So, 2 is called differential equation of given family 1. Now, we have to get the differential equation of required orthogonal trajectories of given family. For that purpose, we should replace dr by d theta by minus r square into d theta by dr, which is very very important thing. Okay, now replace dr by d theta by minus r square into d theta by dr. If you replace dr by d theta by minus r square d theta by dr, then only you will get the orthogonality. Okay. Then we get the differential equation of required orthogonal trajectories. Required orthogonal trajectory. So equation number 2 implies already here we have dr by d theta in the left hand side. Replace it by minus r square into d theta by dr is equal to minus r into tan 2 theta. So minus minus getting cancelled, 1 r getting cancelled. So by separate the variables on both sides, you will get 1 by r into dr. Okay, and 1 by tan. 1 by tan is nothing but cot 2 theta into d theta. Take integration on both sides. Okay, what is integration of 1 by r? Log r is equal to the formula for integral cot is log of sine and sine 2 theta by coefficient of theta, which is 2 plus log c. Multiply with 2, you will get 2 log r. इज इक्वल टू लॉग ऑफ साइन टू थीटा प्लस टू लॉग सी. बाय यूजिंग द लॉगरिथमिक प्रॉपर्टीज यू विल गेट लॉग आर स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू लॉग ऑफ सी स्क्वायर इंटू साइन टू थीटा. सो आर स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू सी स्क्वायर इंटू साइन टू थीटा. सो दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रैजेक्टरीज ऑफ गिवन फैमिली वन. इन दिस वे वी कैन गेट द ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रैजेक्टरीज ऑफ गिवन फैमिली. सो इन द केस ऑफ पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स इट इज वेरी स्पेशल. ऑलमोस्ट इन मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम्स द ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रैजेक्टरीज इक्वेशन इज ऑल्सो सिमिलर फॉर्म ऑफ दिस फैमिली. Okay, here we have r square is equal to a square into cos 2 theta. So that's why we are getting the orthogonal trajectories are r square is equal to some parameter square into sin 2 theta. So if cos 2 theta is in product, you will get sin 2 theta in product. Okay, almost in most of the problems, you will get the equation of orthogonal trajectories in this way only. Okay, please observe it. Thank you very much.